everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'm here with some Dragon Age Inquisition. Let's go onwards to go talk to the mages. Probably do a couple little pit stops along the way there. Ow. Because we got a lot of stuff to do. Is there any closer place between here and there? No, there's not. Okay. So we're just going in a giant straight line. Hoping that I can actually get into Redcliffe. Because I honestly don't know how to do that. We've also got Blackwall! We've got ourselves a Grey Warden. It's not UA, but it's close. I know eventually we're gonna see a hawk, but probably not for some time, and I forgot to start the damn thing again. There we go. Ooh! Nothing here for me. Okay. Probably already gathered that all up. That's- ooh, Elfroot! I need that. This is like the one path that has nothing in it. Okay. Yeah, this is the one and only path that has absolutely nothing in it. The other paths have shards and things I still need to get and lots of other extra stuff. Lotus and Root. Okay? I don't know what that quest is for, but under the protection of the Inquisition. You damn straight. We've got some mages to go talk to. What is that? That looks bad. Iron! That looks good. I'm gonna take that. Thank you. Wait a minute, am I going into the mage cave? I hear something. Oh, it's that stone. It's making the same sound as secret stuff. More embryum? Nope, just Elfroot. Need that anyway, so let's pick it. Just gonna go and collect my stuff, don't mind. As we go and see if we can talk to the mages. Now, again, sure, I could have gone to the Templars, but I sided with the mages in Dragon Age 2 as well. And I don't really want to side with the Templars, because they want to kill the mages. The mages want to be free. The Templars want to kill the mages. Can't we all just get along? Please? No? Well, fuck you. Seriously, it's like everybody hates each other. What's that? Embryum! I need that. Yoink! I need that so I can get better potions, because better potions is good. Redcliffe Road. We're going to Redcliffe. Are we gonna see Tegan? Wait a minute. Connor survived my playthrough of Dragon Age Origins. Are we gonna see Connor? Because that'd be interesting. Okay, how close am I? Pretty close. Getting there. On my way to Redcliffe. Oh, there's Redcliffe, I think. I think that's the banner of Redcliffe up there.
Should be right up ahead.
Yep. We're going to Redcliffe.
I want a constant watch on that damn thing. Sound the alarm at the first sign.
Oh, no. Okay, time to close the fade. Don't worry about it, Brisky. I can do this, don't worry about it. Because I am a magey mage. Ow. I'm gonna hide here. I just found a place and I'm gonna hide here. Don't worry about it, Brisky. Don't you worry, a pretty little head. What are all of these circles? I don't know, but I just know that I'm right underneath. Okay, so I'm gonna need a little disruptor because of course I am. Hey! I'm trying to disrupt such things. This is really loud in my ear. There we go. Please stop it, I'm trying to disrupt this. I leave my party to killing everything else. Hey!
Someone help!
I'm getting so close to blowing this thing up. Boom. God damn it, I was about to boom ski it. Boom ski. There we go. That was a light boom ski. No, stay away from me. Close it. Close it before more appear. So that just happened.
What was that?
I think we could have skipped these things getting weirder, don't you?
Maybe Fiona will know. Wait, something happened?
There are many mages in Redcliffe. Maybe Fiona will know what's going on.
Is something weird happening? Because I completely missed it.
It's over. Open the gates.
Yes, let me in, please. Dreamer rags. So something weird is going on. Oh no. This looks like it's gonna be bad.
We've spread word the Inquisition was coming. But you should know that no one here was expecting us.
Uh-oh.
No one? Not even Grand Enchanter Fiona?
If she was, she hasn't told anyone. We've arranged use of the tavern for the negotiations.
Agents of the Inquisition, my apologies. Magister Alexius is in charge now, but hasn't yet arrived. He's expected shortly. You can speak with the former Grand Enchanter in the meantime.
Former? What's going on here? This seems rather sketch.
Is it just me, or is something weird going on here?
Yeah.
Something's not right. We need to talk to the Grand Enchanter.
There's the Chantry people. Okay, something's going on. Something is definitely, definitely going down. Where's Tegan? Where be Tegan? Tegan will know what to do. Did they have the same layout as they did in Origins? Cause that windmill over there looks mighty familiar. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna come up here and claim your area in the name of the Inquisition.
Look at that
and mine.
I'm surprised he's still standing.
Okay, then we'll just have to go talk to Tegan. I'm still thinking Tegan's here. I'm just not sure if, well, Connor is. If Connor is here, that could be a bad thing. Oh my god, that's just a pile of quests, isn't it? Sorry guys, that was my roommate. Okay, let's keep going. That's a lot of mages. I find it kind of funny that this place is a haven for mages. Okay, I see a question mark. Move! I'm trying to get through here! It's a lot of chantry people for... Okay, I can't open that yet. I do not have that perk. Something up there, and there's something over here, too. Seriously, there's a lot of chantry people running around with these mages. I am rather surprised. Hi, Miss Storyteller.
They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor. The hero of Ferelden drove the demon away to save him.
Damn straight it did. Leave. It's because I'm awesome. Okay, there's lots of stuff going on in Redcliffe. Move, Eric! I love you, but move. Time to claim all of Redcliffe in the name of the Inquisition. Okay.
Have you heard?
And
the Inquisition dealt with the Redcliffe. Driven away or killed.
What? No! I ain't killed no one!
It's not just that.
I ain't killed no one.
Nothing we can do, just that.
Okay. Okay, that's also locked, so I can't get in there. This is an exclamation mark, so let's go take a look at it. Hello! Hello! Hi.
Too many people dying for want of simple herbs.
Do you need some herbs? Because I got some herbs. Herb.
May I help you?
You're low on herbs?
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Herbs! We've many it's herbs! I'm in America, damn it!
I need the herbs to treat people's wounds. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Well, I've got herbs. Can you help the refugees?
There are refugees at the crossroads who would benefit from a healer.
Of course they would. These attacks by the Templars have endangered countless innocent lives.
Sure! Yeah, both you guys, the mages, and the Templars have. Myself. Oh, God.
I doubt those refugees would risk their lives for a knife here. Why should I risk mine for them?
Because that's how... Oh, my curse has gone away. Special, because I'm a mage. They'll remember your help. This is how you change things. They'll remember your help. This is how you change things.
People are afraid right now. I haven't been called knife-ear as often as I had expected. Mostly, all the humans say...
I am a mage, do as... I am a mage and an elf, do as I say.
...and change some minds in the process.
All right. If the Inquisition soldiers are there, I might be safer regardless. I'll see you at the crossroads soon. Just give me a moment to gather my things.
Yay, Sarah's happy! I made Sarah happy. As long as I make Sarah happy, that's good. Because then we can have romancey times. There's still a thing there. Oh, read list.
May I help you?
Boop. Nope, you may not. Bring herbs to the healer. Oh, I can do that. Hello, honey.
May I help you?
Yes, have some herbs.
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
This is exactly what I needed.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help.
No probs. No probs. Yay, more influence. We've almost gotten to level 5. We will be strong Inquisition. Strong Inquisition.
So it was just you
Boop.
Alone in the vast wilderness.
What are you on about?
The lone wanderer searching the world. What's he trying to find? Love? Absolution?
Oh no.
Someone with a strong arm and stronger will to fight Darkspawn.
That's a good point there.
Yes, but what does that represent?
Wanting to kill more Darkspawn.
Wanting to kill more Darkspawn.
You're just like Sebastian.
You're just like Sebastian. At least he didn't say you're just like Anders. Because, you know, they're both Dark... They're Wardens.
Mother,
I almost said they're both Darkspawn.
Dream again last night. No, there'll be no talk of this. It
huh?
was so real. And when I woke up, the sheets were as cold as ice.
That's not a good thing. Tavern! Time for a cutscene. And why is it giving me a loading screen for the cutscene? It never does that. I refer to as Voyager in common parlance. I don't care. Andrastia and Mabari? Oh, I was reading that. Okay, now that we've had a loading screen for a cutscene, must be a hell of a cutscene. If it'll actually finish loading, that is. There we go. Hi.
Welcome, agents of the Inquisition.
So, you got some explaining to do, honey.
What has brought you to Redcliff?
You invited me here?
We're here because of your invitation back in Val Royeaux.
You must be mistaken. I haven't been to Val Royeaux since before the Conclave.
Then who did I meet?
If it wasn't you who invited me here, who was it?
I don't know. Now that you say it, I feel strange. Whoever or whatever brought you here? The situation has changed. The Free Mages have already pledged themselves to the service of the Tevinter Imperium.
Oh no!
Andraste's ass. I'm trying to think of a single worse thing you could have done.
Yup.
And I've got nothing.
Oh no.
As one indentured to a magister, I no longer have the authority to negotiate with you.
Indentured to a magister? Oh no. You've made a huge mistake.
An alliance with Tevinter is a terrible mistake.
All hope of peace died with Justinia.
Yes, it did.
This bargain with Tevinter would not have been my first choice, but we had no choice. We are losing this war. I needed to save as many of my people as I could.
Yes, but now you've brought the Tevinter Imperial.
Welcome, my friends. I apologize for not greeting you.
I don't want to deal with these assholes.
Agents of the Inquisition, allow me to introduce Magister Geryon Alexius.
The Southern Mages are under my command. And you are the survivor, yes?
Yes, I am, you asshat.
Interesting.
Tell me about this alliance.
I'd like to know about this alliance between the Rebel Mages and the Imperium.
Certainly. What specifically do you wish to know?
Everything. Fiona said she's indentured.
The Grand Enchanter told me she was indentured to a magister.
Our Southern Brethren have no legal status in the Imperium. As they were not born citizens of Tevinter, they must work for a period of 10 years before gaining full rights.
But now they're just in another circle.
I shall oversee their work for the Imperium.
She said she feels strange. He's done something to her. When did this happen?
I'm not clear on when exactly you negotiated this arrangement with Fiona.
When the Conclave was destroyed, these poor souls faced the brutality of the Templars, who rushed to attack them. It could only be through divine providence that I arrived when I did.
It was certainly very timely.
The Tevinter had something to do with the breach. Calling it now! What does Tevinter gain?
What does the Imperium gain from taking rebel mages under its wing?
For the moment,
slaves,
the Southern
probably.
Mages are a considerable expense. After they are properly trained, they will join our legion.
Oh no.
You said not all my people would be military. There are children, those not suited.
And one day I'm sure they will all be productive citizens of the Imperium when their debts are paid.
You asshat! Where's the Arl? Where's Tegan?
I haven't seen any sign of Redcliffe's Arl or his men.
The Arl of Redcliffe left the village.
Left? An Arl would never voluntarily leave his seat.
There were tensions growing. I did not want an incident.
You made off with Tegan, you son of a... I need mages for the breach.
I'm here to get mages to close the breach.
Right, to business. I understand, of course.
I am so gonna beat the shit out of that guy. Okay, let's do this. Why did they go with the Tevinter?
Please. Pardon my manners. My son Felix, friends. I am not surprised you're here. Containing the breach is not a feat that many could even attempt.
And I can close them.
There is no telling how many mages would be needed for such an endeavor. Ambitious indeed.
We don't think small here.
Well, when you're fighting a massive tear in the sky, you can hardly afford to think small.
There will have to be.
There's something wrong with him. Uh-oh.
Felix. I'm so sorry. Please forgive my clumsiness, my lady.
Are you all right?
He was just in here.
I'm fine, Father.
Come. I'll get your powders. Please excuse me, friends. We will have to continue this another time.
There is a lot more going
Fiona,
on here.
I require your assistance back at the castle.
I don't mean to trouble everyone.
That's
I shall send
sketch.
Word to the Inquisition. We will conclude this business at a later date.
This is not good. Definitely not. Oh, we gave him a note!
Come to the Chantry. You are in danger.
Oh, no. Of course I am. When am I not in danger?
Ooh, very mysterious.
It's worth investigating.
We'll be careful, but we need to figure out what's going on here.
Think it's this dude?
Magister Alexius wishes only mages to remain in Redcliffe. He will approve of you. He does not approve of me. Many villagers have already left to...
Oh, you're tranquil. Dire. Okay. What do you know of Redcliffe?
This village has a history with mages, doesn't it? Do you know the details?
During the last blight, the Earl of Redcliffe became ill. Not even the efforts of the Circle could save him.
And so the Herald, or not the Herald, the Warden did it.
Deal with a demon to keep the Earl from death. The boy became an abomination. Through him, each night, the demon raised armies of corpses to assault the village. The hero of Ferelden defeated the demon and stopped the undead hordes from destroying Redcliffe.
Why does Lexius disapprove?
What does the Magister have against you?
He does not like to be reminded of what mages can become. He says all Tranquil must leave.
Yep, Redcliffe. Yep, he's Tranquil.
But who would take
But he doesn't have the symbol, does he? Oh no, wait, no, he's got a little something there. You're Tranquil?
You're one of the Tranquil.
Yes, my talent for magic was insufficient to protect me from demons. Rather than risk me becoming possessed, the Circle removed my connection to the Fade. My magic is gone, along with my dreams and desires. Those now in Redcliffe prefer not to see us.
Ah, when did the Tevinters arrive?
How long have the Tevinters been here?
Magister Alexius arrived at nightfall, 2 days after we retreated from the Temple of Sacred Ashes. He
okay.
forced anyone without magic out of the castle, save those he required to serve him. Even the
Those without magic. Connor! Connor could still be there. Okay. We're gonna have to save Connor again, aren't we?
One moment. You are a member of the Inquisition, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I am an alchemist. You must require potions.
Yes.
If the Magister will not have me here, perhaps I can offer my services.
I'm okay with this. Please join us.
We would be delighted.
Why would anybody ever say no to these?
Thank you. While one lives, it is good to believe there is still a use for one's talents.
Yay, we got another agent. Is this going to give me a loading screen again? It is! World's worst tavern ever. Loading screens to go in and out of the building. Okay, got Bruiser. It's a type of warrior. Saga of somebody. Ferric! Oh, we wanted to read about Ferric. Apparently I'm not allowed to read about Ferric. Come on, game. It's thinking. My computer's thinking. The loading times have been getting shorter. It's probably because I'm on my computer now, but... What's over here? Nothing! The question mark went away. Okay, let's go over to the Chantry. By jumping off of this cliff! Whee!
Chantry will step in soon enough to put a stop to this foolishness, child.
Maker, I hope it's not me.
Is there something over here? Sister Tanner!
I am Sister Tanner. May I help you?
I know you're a smuggler.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named...
Apparently I found a letter.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So... What do you intend to do?
Kill your ass. Special! You greeted the Chantry, you can be better with Ferric!
What kind of cover are they giving you? Have you got protection? I see a suspicious lack of guards. It looks to me
He's
like
got a point there.
Maybe you should look for a new employer.
Are you serious?
Come join us.
The high and mighty Inquisition needs smugglers.
Yes.
Right. I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
Yay, people like me! I've got another agent! I've got another agent! How many of these guys do I have at this point? Quite a few, actually. always defer to Beric. Beric! Move. Okay, let's go to the Chantry. Yes, never mind. Red Cliff looks extremely different than it does in Origins. I thought I saw the windmill from the Origins, but now it looks completely different. And another loading screen. Giant. Find Darkspawn, rewrote. Why do we have giants? Why giants? Am I gonna have to fight giants? Is that what was attacking the dragon on the Storm Coast? Ugh. This seems bad.
What?
Good. You're finally here. Now help me close this, would you?
No, help me close this, would you? I like this guy. He's cool. Why is there a fucking... Why is there one in the middle of the goddamn chantry? Drink that. Thank you. Ow. Clusterfuck. This is a clusterfuck. Wait, please tell me that's Connor. Please tell me that's Connor. That'd be amazing. Boopsie. Blow you up. Boom. Okay. Managed to get three of them. Wait a minute. There's somebody in that chair? No, there's not. Okay, I'm just going crazy. Don't mind me. And... Boopsie. I get enough, guys. I can do this. Oh, just barely made that one. Those. Okay, that one. Or Jit. Oh, I love that too. That could be a thing. Okay, get that. There we go. Close it. I'm getting better and better at closing these damn lips, aren't I? Boom! Hello! You look important somehow.
Fascinating. How does that work exactly?
I have no idea.
You don't even know, do you?
Nope.
You just wiggle your fingers and boom. Rift closes.
Who are you?
Ah, getting ahead of myself again, I see. Dorian of House Parvus, most recently of Minrathus.
Minrathus.
Magister Tibinter. Alexius was once my mentor, so my assistance should be valuable. As I'm sure you can imagine.
Yes, definitely, but you're also Tevinter, so I'm... Okay, where's Felix?
I was expecting Felix to be here.
I'm sure he's on his way. He was to give you the note, then meet us here after ditching his father.
Is there something wrong with Felix?
Alexius couldn't jump to Felix's side fast enough when he pretended to be faint. Is something wrong with him?
He's had some lingering illness for months. Felix is an only child, and Alexius is being a mother hen, most likely.
Probably. You're a magister? Therefore, I immediately dislike you.
All right. Let's say this once. I'm a mage from Tevinter, but not a member of the Magisterium.
Okay.
I know Southerners use the terms interchangeably, but that only makes you sound like barbarians.
Okay, I kind of like him a little more now. Why help us?
You're betraying your mentor because...
Alexius was my mentor. Meaning he's not any longer, not for some time. Look, you must know there's danger. That should be obvious even without the note.
Well, yeah.
Start with
what's going on with Fiona
the
and Alexius.
The mage rebels out from under you. As if by magic, yes? Which is exactly right.
To reach
Redcliffe, before the Inquisition, Alexius distorted time itself.
That sounds bad.
I hope that's less dangerous than it sounds.
More.
You don't believe this, do you? It's daft.
The rift you closed.
Sarah!
You saw how it twisted time around itself, sped some things up and slowed others down. Soon, there will be more like it, and they'll appear further and further away.
And he's traveling! Oh my god.
The magic Alexius is using is wildly unstable, and it's unraveling the world.
Great! This is a lot to swallow.
You're asking me to take a lot on faith.
I know what I'm talking about. I helped develop this magic. When I was still his apprentice, it was pure theory. Alexius could never get it to work. What I don't understand is why he's doing it, ripping time to shreds just to gain a few hundred lackeys.
He didn't it for them.
Oh no.
Took you
he
long
did
enough.
It for you, didn't he? To heal you.
Is he getting suspicious?
No, but I shouldn't have played the illness card. I thought he'd be fussing over me all day. My father's joined a cult, Deventer Supremacists.
Great!
They call themselves Venatori.
This is gonna help.
And I can tell you one thing. Whatever he's done for them, he's done it to get to you.
To me? Oh no. Why does he want me?
Why would he rearrange
and
time
I glitched.
And enter the Mage Rebellion just to get to me?
They're obsessed with you. But I don't know why. Perhaps because you survived the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
Yeah, and because of my mark.
You can close the rifts. Maybe there's a connection. Or they see you as a threat.
If the Venatori are behind those rifts or the breach in the sky, they're even worse than I thought.
Good point. Why are you telling me this?
Alexius is your father. Why are you working against him?
For the same reason Dorian works against him. I love my father, and I love my country. But this...
I would not love to venture.
...by magic? What he's doing Slaves. Now is madness. For his own sake, you have to stop him.
It would also be nice if he didn't rip a hole in time.
Yeah,
there's already
yeah,
a
help.
Hole in the sky.
How do we stop him?
Do you have any suggestions?
You know you're his target. Expecting the trap is the first step in turning it to your advantage. I can't stay in Redcliffe. Alexius doesn't know I'm here, and I want to keep it that way for now. But whenever you're ready to deal with him, I want to be there.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Be
oh,
in touch.
Felix, try not to get yourself killed.
I like this guy, even though
there
he's Tevinter.
There are worse things than dying, Dorian.
Yes, there are. I like this guy, even though he's Tevinter. He's all right. Okay, then. So now we need to go back to the war room, which we will do in the next episode. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all.